Bethlehem, born in hay. His message of love continues to this day. He told his followers to stay awake. Soon after, he was betrayed, slayed, laid, raised upon a cross. But his followers never ever forgot to love one another and always be together, because true love is in our heart forever and ever. However, people nowadays take advantage of each other, including their own lover. Love isn't just about sex or about a girl loving his own man because of his checks. You know what it is. True love is the message. Saying what's true. If you don't follow this rule, you will end up as a fool. You know what it is. True love is the message. Saying what's true. If you don't follow this rule, you will end up as a fool. St. Paul states that love is patient. He also states that love is kind. It takes some time to find a girl, you just can't keep up your mind. Love is not envious. Love is not boastful or ignorant. If it is, your relationship is an embarrassment. St. Paul preaches that love is not rude, and also love does not insist on its own way. You know what it is. True love is the message. Saying what's true. If you don't follow this rule, you will end up as a fool. You know what it is. True love is the message. Saying what's true. If you don't follow this rule, you'll end up as a fool.